number one is the ball carrier. Gideon returns the ball at quarterback for West Lafayette. No gain on the play. By number 56, Bob Munch. Number 10, Snyder. The gain is good enough for a first down. The ball on the Harrison 48-yard line. By number 10, Snyder. The gain to the 46-yard line. The preliminary signal is personal foul clipping against West Lafayette. This is the ball back on the Red Devil 41-yard line. Second down at that point. From Dahl to number 36, Stuart Blackwell. The gain to the Harrison 46-yard line. Number 10, Snyder. Number 8, Dolan Pump formation for West Lafayette. Deep to receive, number 30, Tesh, and number 1, Bain. Lafayette, giving Harrison a first down. Back quarterback for the Raiders, number 3, Pat Coletto. Coletto's pass is complete. Number 87, Josh Whitman. The gain is good enough for a first down on the 22-yard line. Jake Pitts in front formation. Skin and Pitts deep to receive. Number 24, Bray Allen. Number 86, Kevin Shipley. The gain is to the 33-yard line, good enough for a first down. Number 41, Gibb. Loss of the play, on the play back to about the 31-yard line. Intended for number 28, McCauley. Broken up on the play by number 41, Gibb. Number 89, Bunch. Dahl in punt formation for West Lafayette. Deep to receive for Harrison. Number 30, Tesh. Number 1, Bain. West Lafayette downs the ball on about the 22-yard line of the Raiders.
Oh, that's a great kick.
Loss on the play back to about the 16-yard line. Coletto is the ball carrier. Number 38, Pitts.
Punt team!
also in on the tackle. Number 72, Jazierski. Loss on the play back to the 9-yard line. Cash, number 30 in punt formation. Skiing, number 1, deep to receive. Skiing, number 1, is the ball carrier. Flag on the play. Tackle by number 41, Gibb. Preliminary signal is personal foul clipping against West Lafayette. The penalty against West Lafayette, clipping 15 yards from the spot of the foul, gives the Red Devils a first down on their 47-yard line. By number 44, Ben Falk. Loss of about a half yard on the play. Number 42, Coates. The gain is good enough for a first down. The ball on the Harrison 41-yard line. Number 89, Bunch. The gain to the 39-yard line. By number 56, Munch. The gain to about the 32-yard line. Carrier. Goal, the ball carrier. Gain is good enough for a first down. Inside the 30-yard line. intended for Skin, incomplete. Depending on the play, number 42, Jim Coates. Hasegawa. The gain is to the 21-yard line. The 3-yard line. The 9-yard line. Shipley. Attempting the extra point. The attempt is good. For Bridge and number 30, Tesh. For 24, Bridge is the ball carrier. Stopped on the play by number 56, Barron. First down for Harrison. Number 20, Cox was the ball carrier. the gain to the 32-yard line. Tesh recovering the fumble. There is a car on Leslie Avenue. The owner is indicated as Ernest Romilly. That car needs to be moved immediately or it will be towed. Hasegawa defending on the play. Cash in punt formation. Skian Bear catches the ball. A flag on the play. On Leslie Street, listed under the name of Ernest Romilly or Romilly, that needs to be. Pass is complete to number 86, Shipley. Gain to about the 30-yard line. McCauley. Come on, carrier stopped in the play by number 48, Swatwood. Loss in the play back to the 27-yard line. 59, Polanski. No gain on the play. Hasegawa. The gain to the 39-yard line of the Red Devils. First down for Harrison at that point. Carreras pass is incomplete. Intended for number 24, Bridge. Line. is the ball carrier. Stopped on the play by number 82, Loveless. Gain to the 36-yard line. Rammelsbacher, Skien, defending on the play. Cash in punt formation for the Raiders. Deep to receive, Skien and Jake Pitts. Go, Paul! First down for the Red Devils at that point. Yard line. Number 30, stopped on the play by number 86, Shipley. A flag on the play. Penalty, illegal procedure against the Raiders. 5 yards. Places the ball back on the 38-yard line. The gain to the 30-yard line. Number 36, Blackwell. Flag on the play. Tackle on the play by number 10, Jeremy Keller. Preliminary signal is illegal motion against Harrison. Yard line, third and about nine. Stopped on the play by number 10, Keller, and 36, Blackwell. The gain to about the 28-yard line. Back to the 19-yard line. Shipley, also in the tackle, number 72, Jazir. Oh, 15, depending on the play.
Carrier.
play by number 87, Whitman. Deep to receive, number one, Bain. Number 41, Gibb. Bain is the ball carrier. Flipping against the Raiders, places the ball back on their 44-yard line. First down and 10 at that point. Colorado is the ball carrier. Stopped on the play by number 72, Jazierski. Number 11, Luke Pitts. The gain to the West Lafayette 49-yard line. That is the end of the third quarter. And now we have a special 50-50 drawing by the prom board. Number 10, Jeremy Keller. Number 11, Luke Pitts. The gain to the West Lafayette 49-yard line.
Come on!
Tesh is in punt formation, skiing deep to receive.
We just haven't had any field position this half.
By number 41, Gibb. The gain is out to about the 20-yard line. Yeah. the play by number 42. The gain is good enough for a first down.
The ball
carrier, number 24. Stop on the play by number 78, Kraber. Number 52, Annie McMillan. First down for the Raiders. The ball on their 34-yard line. The pass complete to Whitman. Tackle on play by number 36, Blackwell. For Bain. The winning ticket on the 50-50 drawing needs to pick up their funds immediately or another number will be drawn. Number 816-474. 816-474. yard line. Outside the 10-yard line. First and 10 for the Red Devils. Again, on the new 50-50 drawing, the number of the winning ticket, 816-474. Come to the press box and pick up your prize. Pitts is the ball carrier. By number 56, Minch.
Call.
number 38, Pitts. Number 10, Keller. Joel Darnell. Gain is good enough for a first